closer to my ultimate victory. I am ethereal, archangel of fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the scroll of fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then my destiny is unknown and can still be written. Write it with me, or watch all of creation burn around you.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnoth, the Lord of Despair.
I will find her, and hope will be restored to the heavens.
These are the Gardens of Hope. The Archangel Auriel cannot be far.
My strike is true. Not ready yet.
If the corruption continues to spread, and all will be lost to darkness and ruin.
Do you see that enemy over there? Let us cleanse it from this land!
More time. I am returning to town.
Lot of bloody good this key did us in the end, eh? The killing blow came from one we trusted.
I thought I could make my wife's death mean something. It doesn't matter, who does it?
It does matter. You are here now, and we might still turn the tide of this battle.
Right. Sure that's a comfort for Leah, now that she's gone too. Oh, I've been a fool. You don't get to make things right. This world isn't made for redemption.
Do you think of your family still?
No point in it. I'll never see them again.
Are you so assured of our defeat?
My brother's wife thinks I was involved with his imprisonment, and he believes her.
What?
As low as I am, I would never frame him. Not even to win her back. They won't hear a word of it. For all the gold I send to them, I receive nothing in response.
Wait. Before we face that abomination, there is something you should know. When we first met, I thought you a primitive and dangerous savage. I was wrong. You are the most civilized person I have ever met.
Do not let others tell you who you are, my friend. Your spirit always speaks truth. Listen to it.
I will. Ever since Adria betrayed us, I've been thinking about how Magda used to share the leadership of the Coven with another.
Explain.
20 years ago, just before the darkening of Tristram, they had some sort of falling out, and the other leader disappeared. I think that other leader might have been Adria.
The spirits believe that to be true. Adria left to find Diablo in Tristram, while Magda stayed with the Coven.
I thought when you killed the demons, things would be better around here. Maybe we would all have been better off as demon food.
Spirit be free, warrior of the heavens. This corruption blocks my path. Seems I cannot pass yet.
has ever seen an evil greater than what Adria has just unleashed upon us. Only a miracle could halt Diablo in his trail of destruction.
Again, fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
You are bound by the chains of fate no longer.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
We will not fail you.
Diablo nearly brought ruin to the heavens as despair bled into the angels' hearts. But now I have restored hope and rallied them. Tyrion is still lost in the devastation. Now alone I must go to destroy Diablo's hell portals.
Of hell.
free.
A perfect strike. Spirit be free, warrior of the heavens.
Angels have walkways when they can simply fly everywhere.
I cannot carry more. My strike is true. I need to go back.
I'm sorry for what I said before. I was upset. I don't know what it is, but I feel better. Like things can be made right.
You feel hopeful once again.
Yes, that's it exactly. My wife would not have wanted me to wallow in my misery. She would have wanted me to do everything I could to help you win this battle. And you can win. I know that now.
This great in a long time. I think I'll stay on around here. The men need me. You never know when the fighting might start again.
realm of terror and burning hell.
This rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
Angels as you go. Their spirits suffer until they are released.
not be free, warrior of the heavens. Need more time. Can't carry anymore. I am returning to town.
Oh.
spirits aid me! Long suffered the presence of demons. It has grown resilient. The heavens? I cannot say if it will truly recover from this onslaught.
Thank you.
The Angiris Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor. Justice.
Not ready yet.
Faith. And wisdom.
Exceeded my expectations, Nevalum. But there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
The Hell Rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Ah!
more time.
The Archangel of Valor is the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Malthael's absence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris Council, seeking always to defend the high heavens from any foe.
Tyrael,
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
I knew you would understand with time.
I overflow with blessings.
Oh dear, he has returned.
Who?
You will see.